All right, folks, it's me and LJ here, and we just want to introduce the video. This is going to be the first My Team game, me versus Juice. Neither one of us were very good at the time, so don't judge us, man. It's just a fun game. Have fun with it. And without further ado, let's just get right into it, man. Tell them let's go, LJ.
Let's go.
I didn't choose. Don't get confused, I'm working, but homie, I still murky. Come on.
LA, what's happening? Damn! Yeah. Okay, I don't know who let that clip get in there, but I promise y'all, it was a hard-fought game from that point on. I prefer nosebleeds to the Porsche God! The Porsche God! Straight down the middle,
oh,
baby.
Man. Okay, okay.
I ain't used to this angle. That's what really hurt me. Crack! Oh, crack!
Oh, man.
Get up, like motherfucker! Woo! Motherfucker, get up! Alright, let me get on Clay. Alright, we go. Here we go, here we go. That's a good shot. That's a real good shot. Al? Yeah, gotcha, Kawhi! Bitch. Oh, he beat that shit! Okay!
Oh, no. Oh, that shit every time.
Okay.
Right
no, we right here. That's good D. Damn!
Let's go, nigga. I thought I'm gonna beat this shit. How you got dug on me, bro?
Thank you, man. Aw, Aldridge! Aldridge a motherfucker! Mm.
That's money. That's money. Okay. Nothing I can do about that one. That's money. Nearing the end of the first quarter, man, the game was tough, man. But hey, it was time for me to see what I could do as far as pulling away was concerned. Oh, they're gonna leave the Porsche in God open! The Porsche in God! Get up! There you go, JJ! See what we got right here. JJ! Man, I put myself together and came up with a few consecutive clutch buckets, but Juice was having none of it, man. My man was sticking right with me. Oh, but no!
You know who that is?
Damn, Kyle Corver, man! Oh, there you go. Step through. Right! There you go.
Both of them niggas, too.
Two-piece? Huh? No, you can't leave him open.
I'm gaming, man.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Back!
She take forever, boy.
All right, we gotta play D. Let's D up. Let's go. Right here. We here. That's silky smooth. And one. Let's go. Why is this dude open?
He having fun like a mother.
They leaving silky smooth open. What up? You can't leave silky open, baby. You cannot leave silky open. No, get it out of here. Who is that?
My
LA?
Team,
fuck, man.
This is my.
Ooh!
Hammer time.
Kick it out. JJ! Wake up! Oh, hurry! Yo! Oh, my God, he's wide open. He's wide open. There's nothing I can do about that. We hold it too. Oh, the cutter! That's my brother! To the rack! And after the first half, man, I was finally able to put some space between Juice and myself. But Juice ain't no bitch. So you know what he did? He went in the locker room, made adjustments, ratted the motherfucking troops, and decided to come storming back.
I didn't know y'all could play against each other in
2K.
My team. Damn!
Yeah, my team. Damn, Kyle Korver, he don't play no D.
Nah, they ain't going in.
Bruh.
What?
Yes, bro.
What?
Let's go, nigga.
And what fucking file, that's crazy.
Yeah. But see, when you play online, it's a little bit of a delay.
Who is your post man?
Oh my
no!
God!
No!
Stop at the elbow.
LA.
So you got
no, get out now!
You got Melo.
All right, he missed that.
Smoke! I'm out. Time out. Y'all take a chill. You need to cool that shit out, and that's the double truth, Ruth.
How can you play this
on? Woo!
Oh, don't kill him.
And at this point, I'm sitting here thinking that the onslaught was over. But I was wrong. Yeah. Oh, that's no good. That's no good. Damn! What? I am tired of this motherfucking Juice in this motherfucking game. If you won't help me, Samuel Jackson, I call on the help of a god. A little god. A Porsche god. The Porsche God! 4-3! The Porsche God! The Porsche God! The Porsche! man. Well, that was a short-lived reign. I guess the little guys only got enough for two shots, because after that, it was buckle up, knuckle up.
Oh my God! Take JJ Redick to the rim, baby!
All right. I'll live with that.
Oh my God, who was that?
Oh, right! DeRozan to that motherfucking right! And up 2 points with 11 seconds to go, it was time to get down on my knees and call on his name one last time. Yes. I know, right?
Them niggas can't shoot. You know them niggas.
We're gonna live with that. Oh, he's at the front of the rim. I can't get him. All right, we'll live with
it. It was at this moment.
Juice.
He fucked up.
I'll give you the pushing guard with the steal, baby. Push it. Push it out. Push it. Right.
I'm pushing.
The pushing guard with the steal.
No, I'm pushing. Fine. Nope.
That was a good game. That was a good ass game, Juice. We played like shit, man. But hey, good ass game. All right, folks, I hope y'all enjoyed the game, man. Put a lot of work into the video, so I would appreciate a thumbs up if y'all like it. If not, eh, it is what it is, man. I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to be playing somebody different, you know, every time. People off my friends list or people just on road to the playoffs. So, hey, make sure you check out the video because it could be you that's on the losing end next. Or the winning end, hell, if I get my ass up, I don't care. If you're on my friends list, hit me up, man. And I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. Oh, yeah, tell me what I could have done better. And suggest some beats down in the comments that I can use.
That was so fucking epic!